When removing the EasySoaker, first unfasten the Velcro system, next loosen the buckle. Pick the horse's hoof up and remove the boot using a back and forth twisting action.